enough time to bring the band on stage, don't you? Are you ready to meet the band? I said, are you ready to meet the band? All right, live on stage tonight.
Come on. I'm really? No. I'm gonna do like this with this one. Shoop. Shoop. So, Badalona! How are you doing on this Friday evening? You're good. I can see you're good. And thank you for a great support act. We love you guys and girls. Mwah! This is the Queen of the Dagger!
Oh,
right now. And we are kind of Vikings. So for us, in March, this is hot. But you know what? Barcelona! Choose the good time, right here. you. Oh, how is it going? Is it okay?
Thank you. Far away from each other. It's not fun, but
it can be fun.
But anyhow, we miss playing so much, so maybe we can do it just because we want to play and meet our fantastic fans, of course.
And if we do,
I think we're going to do something different, not like a regular show, but less intense. Yeah. I think then we're going to do something totally different.
There's some people asking also about your next record, long record. Got dates, got something in mind?
It's not really in our hands anymore. It was supposed to have a full-length album end of this year, but since the corona, we decided to postpone it at least a year. And let's see how the situation will... continue. So hopefully end of next year, but maybe not.
Well, maybe we have to come back to your show in Estraperlo, Catalonia, Badalona. No, they are
again,
telling me to make more questions. So no news for new records, no tour. Well, waiting for the corona and everything stopped until then, I guess.
Yeah, we're just making a lot of new songs and we're going to make a totally kick-ass album, of course. It's like the best we can do right now. It's saving the energy and the time to make some great songs and then try to... do the full baboon show when it's possible.
Yeah. One question from Francina, I guess it's Catalonia because of the name, asking you, will you someday play live There Is a Light That Never Goes Out from The Smiths?
We actually did play it live, but only in Sweden, I think.
Many, many years ago, but yeah, maybe, why not? Why not doing it?
The problem is just, Francina, that we have so many good songs. can't.
We're getting older and older. We can't play 2 hours in a row.
No, a baboon show expanded from 25 minutes to 90 minutes. But I don't think we're going to expand it anymore. I don't know. Who knows? Maybe it's going to be 2 hours at the end, but that's in like 2 records more, and then there will probably still don't be any time for There's a Light That Never Goes Out.
No, because we will need the last 30 minutes we will need a drum machine to be able to perform the rest of the show, because Nico won't be able to do it.
But he's sober now.
Maybe. He's sober now, and he's running as well, he says.
Yeah. We didn't see him.
It's like, have you seen Dr. Rock run? No, I haven't. Have you seen Nico run? No, I still haven't. Still haven't. No. But he
to says the buffery grave and back.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's not far away from his home, actually. It's very, very close. So.
But who knows? Yeah. I mean, to go back to the question, I think that maybe one day we can do like a show, or not a tour, but a show maybe, where the audience can pick all, can make the playlist. Yeah. And then if there's enough people who wants to hear There's a Light That Never Goes Out, then we're going to play it, of course.
Yeah.
So someday.
Okay, the people are telling me it's time to go back to the show. When you say goodbye, not good night, goodbye to the people.
Mm.
Okay, this was a very, very fast 30 minutes.
Keep on rocking in the Corona world.
In the not so free world. And
well, thank you. I say.
Enjoy the show. We wish we could do that again, and we're gonna do that again.
Yeah.
In a not too far future.
We too.
Promise.
So goodbye, and let's meet sooner as possible.
Goodbye, Dr. Rock, and everybody out there. Have a good show.
Cheers.
See you around soon, hopefully. Mucho amor.
Cheers, love you.
Mucho amore. Lish, libris. Und so weiter.
Keep on fighting, get us every fucking fascist power you need. Keep on fighting, okay? Stand up for your rights in Catalonia and Basque País.
awesome. You know, this is our first time in Badalona.
Yeah.
And we sure didn't expect that you wonderful people would come here tonight. Thank you so much. We're much grateful. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Muchas gracias. Now we're gonna do an old ladies rock and roll song. And this is for all the good old ladies in rock and roll, you know? There's quite a few of those, actually. Usually rock history is about men. But away with the man and go to the front!
No, 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 no.
This is our guitar hero. It's Hurricane Hawkeye!
Stop!
see if Nico, the machine, can sing this one together with me. Let's try it, Nico.
We're working all night and day. But since you already know the song. I guess you don't really need a trying. Yeah? We can do it. We can just start it. Okay. So let's do it like that. There ain't no time to play.
Question all of us. Thank you.
Rocky. Fuego! Beautiful women with long, long hair.